What is going on, guys? Archie here. Today, I am doing my first Lego build review. And it is one of my best so far. So this is my Lego Nintendo Switch. Yep. Has the controller, the Joy-Con grip. Has the Joy-Con straps. Has the dock, the Joy-Cons, and the handheld mode. Not just that. See that plug? That helps this just slide into place here. And just get it in. See? Slides in. So if you take out the handheld mode, leave the dock side. You just play it like this. Or, if you had two people here, put this on the stand. Unfortunately, I left the stand at home, half of it. And you could like stand it up like this and put on the Joy-Con straps. They don't actually slide, I just like to do that for effect. So, subscribe to this channel if you like the video. I really should. Never mind. See, these are the Joy-Con straps on it, so you can play two player with one of your friends. So, oh, I forgot. Just get this off. Hold it on. Okay. Then you can take the Joy-Con grip that we looked at a few minutes ago and just slide on the Joy-Cons. Oh, that one. So, yeah, here you have the Joy-Con grip. It's amazing. Oh, let me just put it in the way that you see on the box. Like, you know the picture on the box? Sorry about the dock not being in the right color. I did my best because I do not have that many gray bricks. But this part is perfect. Okay, yeah, like this. That's what it looks like. Is it? I don't know. I'll see for myself. That's exactly what it looks like, yeah. So, a little 3-minute review. Oh, forgot to show you something. I've got this game card, which goes in this slot. Nintendo Switch. It's my favorite console, so that's why I decided to build it. So, yeah, that was pretty much it for my Nintendo Switch review. Out of Lego. So, thanks for watching, guys, and if you liked it, smash that like button, tap the subscribe button. No, don't smash that like button. It's very important. Take care of it. Okay, now, yeah, and subscribe and... Yeah, I'm 8 years old. I'm 8. And so that, I put in the comments if you like this or, oh, what ideas do you have for more things I can try and build out of Lego? See you next time. guys. See you next time, guys, and peace.